And we're back.
We are indeed back.
We have a bad problem now because Chad can't sleep.
Mm-hmm. Huh. No, I can't.
What are you eating, Chad?
Beef jerky. You might call it vintage beef.
So I'm in the same room as all those zombie spawners were, and I'm above them now on a glass thing, and there's three chests here.
Please don't die.
Oh, no. What's gold your... armor, all the things.
Oh, good.
I found a power one, flame one bow. Two of them, actually. Two swords, more gold armors.
Oh,
guys, I'm getting you all the armors. Oh, it's full sets of chainmail armor.
So whenever you come back out, Beef, the zombies that were from those spawners, they're spawning outside the building because they can't spawn in it because you put torches down.
Okay.
So there's hundreds of zombies. Well, not hundreds. There's a lot of zombies.
Outside the building.
Yeah. A lot of zombies.
All right.
So be very careful.
That's good information. We don't need saplings, right? We have saplings?
Yeah, we're good on saplings.
Okay, I'm trying to make this one trip so I don't have to worry about...
Whenever you decide you're leaving, let me know so I can try to give you cover fire.
I'm gonna be leaving shortly, like really shortly. Hold on. Just okay. Oh boy, I really don't want to lose this stuff.
Okay, hold on.
Maybe I can just oh, do you see me? Do you see where I am?
Yes. You see all the mobs? Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna like just jump through here.
Okay.
Doing it.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going. Oh, right. I got full armors for everybody.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's so good. It tastes so good in my mouth.
That would be so epic.
Yes.
Okay, let's block this wall up here and then kill these guys.
Yeah. Do all those things. Look at all that deliciousness.
I think we're in a really good spot right now.
We're doing okay.
Other than me. Yeah. But I feel like I'm doing really good. I haven't been sprinting at all. I'm really close to full health. I can't regen anymore, but I still have full health. Sorry, I meant full hunger before. Mm. And also, I'm taking the safest ways through the map, so...
Who's just killing zombies through a hole.
And I have a full new glass of margarita, so I'm great.
Oh, I got an iron ingot!
Nice! We can have bucket now.
And a potato. I'll put that with the other taters that are cooking. And we got all these. We got so many cooked potatoes.
Look at all the armor in that chest.
Oh, that armor is beautiful, Beef. I'm going to put some on.
Put it on.
Are you guys back at the intersection?
No. No, we're still down. We haven't left.
MC Gamer's Place is just so safe.
we love MC Gamer's Place. Oh man, got a flame one, power one book.
Yeah,
the actual thing.
Dang it.
Oh no.
You just don't have any arrows.
I do. I have 33 arrows to be in.
Oh wow, I only have like 3.
Here, come get some more.
I'm coming to get some more. I just want to chop down more wood so we can make torches.
Yeah. Alright. There's half my arrows.
Sweet.
Dang it. Alright. I was doing good until I got to the staircase up to the clock tower, and then I fell and took some 32. Hearts.
Oh no.
I'm gonna make up bunch.
I mean, that's avoidable damage, Chad. You can't take avoidable damage!
I know. But, I am walking a path that I have walked
of righteousness.
Many times. No. I mean, like, just the path up to, back through, from the clock tower bed to the other area.
Dude!
Oh, I walked so many times.
Go ahead. Dude, we had a bucket of milk in there.
Oh, we sure did. I found that. I'm an idiot. Yep.
Could've just drank the milk, man.
I know.
Drank the milk, man.
But I thought that maybe we'd want the milk at some point, but I didn't think about the fact that we did have a bucket. So.
Yeah, we had a bucket. So we don't need to waste the iron on the bucket
anymore. Yeah, keep the iron around, because we may need, like, an iron pick if we find diamonds or something.
Yeah. So is there any easily accessible lava here, or do we have to go all the way back?
I have not seen any.
Hmm.
I've been running around lighting everything up here. So we've got this area mostly torched.
Sorry. I forgot that you had a bucket. Because lava is like the best source for fuel, because there's so much of it around this map.
Well, and yeah, but we want to use it on those silverfish, man.
Yeah.
I think all the silverfish are basically gone.
Really?
Yeah.
I heard them in there still.
Mm-hmm.
They were talking.
There's like a few for.
Can we? Here's something. Here's something I'm going to do. This is going to blow your mind, Good.
Is it still night?
It's going to blow your mind.
Yep, still night.
Thank you ready God. For this, Good?
Mm-hmm.
It's going to blow your mind.
Blow my mind. Blow it, Beef. Blow it hard.
Check this out.
Oh, snap! Wow. Okay.
Right?
Yeah. Now we're playing with Minecraft. Jeez. I feel like maybe we should have done that before now, but yeah. That's okay.
What'd you just do? What happened?
I made a door.
Nice.
The entrance to the lapis thing. We just kept blocking it up with lapis blocks.
Nice.
Could just made a door. We're really good at this game.
Oh, hi. We're professional Minecrafters. Okay, I'm going to spend a little bit of time in the intersection getting a little bit more cobble, and I'm going to bring it to you guys. Because we have enough wood, we could just start making... Like, we don't need to worry so much about the items.
Good. Do you want to maybe tackle that library room downstairs?
Oh, you think we can? Do we have lava?
We don't have lava, but we have a bucket.
What are we going to do with... Are we going to, like, scare him with the bucket?
We're going to scoop
them up.
We're going to give them our milk.
Well, what about this thing right here? Let's at least look at the second floor of this. Okay, I've got the first floor lit up.
There, then. Let me put the milk bucket back then. I don't want to risk it.
For the biscuit? Milk biscuit?
Yes.
You got to risk it for the biscuit.
Like milk steak.
Let's take 19 taters. Are you going in there?
Yeah. Let's go. I was waiting on you.
There's mobs following you.
Well, yeah, because I was fighting them, waiting on you.
A lot
of them. Okay, I'm bringing 37 cobble back.
Oh, they gave up on me. Now they're following you. They instantly were done with me, and they hated you. Oh, yeah, nice, Chad. Sorry, I was...
Employees only.
It doesn't matter. I just don't matter anymore. I'm just not one of you guys. I don't matter.
We apologize.
Second floor is completely already, huh? Clear. Yeah, I lit up the first floor already and looked at the chest. That's where that milk and a buck...
Got that milk in a buck. Got milk in a buck, girl.
Step one. Step two. You put that milk in a buck.
Step three.
Oh my God, look at all these potions.
End up drinking the buck.
Step four. There ain't no step four because you just got a milk in a buck.
There's a bunch. A milk and a buck, girl.
Chad's out of blowing up stuff.
No, I'm upstairs blowing up stuff.
Oh, who's downstairs? Was that you, Chad?
There's nobody down. He's not here yet.
I thought I saw a name. Okay, I guess
No way I'm here yet.
You guys just want to light up some stuff.
Yeah, Chad's name's down there. He's down there. Sleep in that bed, Chad.
I can only sleep at night. Dude,
is it not night? Oh no! Did you set your spawn somewhere at least?
I did. I set it at the other area. It's so much better at the clock tower. No, at the intersection.
That's what I say. There ain't no bed at clock tower.
Ain't no bed at clock tower.
You know what else is missing? Clock.
What?
What is missing?
I said a clock. I said, you know what else it's missing? Oh. A clock. I don't know who the hell made the clock tower without a clock. It was really bad design.
Where would you have put the clock? Inside the tower? Like, is this like the only way to see the clock is if you go into the tower?
We don't know what's on the other side of those walls.
Where are you guys?
We're up in the clock tower. In the tower.
Middle building. The clock tower. We're in the clock tower. Okay.
We're going to put a clock in this tower, though. We're going to fix it.
Oh, do you see that, Good?
I do see that.
I don't have any blocks.
I have very few.
How'd you guys get in?
Well, you broke a window.
That so did not help us.
I know, you made it so much worse.
I'm basically making the scene out of the labyrinth.
Oh, there's stuff here. Hey, let's get rid of that spawner, wherever that was. Was it like underneath?
Which window did you break?
You know where the first trees we chopped down were?
Yeah.
Those.
You can break any window. I think it'll work the same way.
No, man, I'm not a window breaker. I'm not that type of guy.
Hey, him.
Got me.
Milk in a buck.
Step one, you take the potion of invisibility. Step two, you take that fire resist. Step three, you take the power drink, and then all the aid potions and all the potion of something else. Why you guys left all these potions?
Yeah, we did.
Ooh, Lord! I just found me a blade of lightning, sharpness 5.
Oh, nice.
Looting 1, but it's iron.
Oh my god! I just found a charge creeper.
Yeah, they exist here.
In the real world. I found a wither skeleton, too.
Getting rid of these... Well!
Oh, no, Beef.
Oh, no, Beef! So much for that blade of... Oh, there's a skeleton in our building!
Oh, no. MC Gamer, do a better job.
Did you just... I think I just saw where you blew up.
If you can get my stuff, that'd be great.
Did you say yeah, F I got you? It. Get my stuff?
F you! Get my stuff, that'd be great. That's what you just said. Stuff. F you, if get my stuff, that'd be great.
Oh, that's great. I like that
like
a
I'm
lot.
Getting yours too.
F you, get my stuff, that'd be great. I don't want to hear what you have to say, just F you, get my stuff.
Okay, I have all your stuff.
And I am back here.
Okay, here's your freaking one... kill sword and all that stuff. Here's a pick. What else did you have? Some of those and that. Things. Keep me safe. Keep me safe. Okay.
Good. They're falling through.
Here, wait, here's some baked potatoes. You needed some food.
Okay. There's like coal falling from the ceiling right now.
Okay. Oh,
right, give me some taters.
Potatoes. Here's all the taters.
And if you have any torches at all, I will take some just for.
Here you go.
Oh God, these things keep falling.
What is going on up there?
Listen, I'm doing the best I can!
Jeezy Louisey.
What?
I said Jeezy Louisey.
Well, okay, I guess I heard you, but I don't know why you said such a weird thing.
Because it's like, I don't know, it's like similar to like Joyzus or like whatever.
Joyzus?
What? Joyzus. Joyzus!
Is that a thing?
You ain't never use like Joyzus? Weird words to say things.
No? I speak English.
Poorly, but he speaks English.
Wow. Thank you. I'm out of arrows.
Oh, okay. I got this then.
I killed a wither and got a skull. A wither skeleton. I didn't kill a wither.
I was going to say, whoa, you're like overpowered.
While you guys were gone, I just killed this wither right here.
I really like that flower over there. I just want to say. See that flower right there?
Oh, it's so adorable.
Oh, yeah.
I think we should go up and get rid of that wither spawner there. You see those spawners up above us there?
Yeah.
We should do that.
Okay, I have the most blocks.
How do you know that? I have some kind of like block measuring competition when none of us were around?
He's down here now.
Okay, you get him. You get him.
Okay.
Hey, if you get some more skulls, we can summon a wither.
Yeah, let's do that. Destroy this entire map.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just summon it and see what it opens up.
How you doing there, Chad?
Just like I said, I had the most blocks out of everybody.
You still don't have enough?
What? No, I have plenty.
Look at that, I'm saving you from withers right now.
Okay, I'm getting rid of the spawners. Break one. Break. What? It as I broke it, one appeared.
Go, I got you.
Okay, breaker, okay. Breaker. One, two, spawner.
Breaker. Spawner right, down. Sweet. Whoa, no!
Well, there goes.
That's not the only thing that's down.
What did you just do? You're just like, well, my people need me. Goodbye.
You know why I did it?
For the last.
You
laughs.
Know why I did it? No, the death number.
Oh, you just wanted the 69 up in there?
No.
Story of his life.
Yep.
What's up there, Beef? Why is there a staircase to nothing? Is it? Oh, it goes up to the floor. It does.
Yeah, it goes up to the. We need more blocks.
I got blocks.
Okay, let's start creating something.
You and me, man.
Make a fountain.
I hope we make a fountain.
Or a clock tower, but not until we make
a clock tower.
At some point, before this LP is over, I want there to be a clock tower.
I mean, you guys are pretty close to the top of that, right?
Yeah, I think we found warning, storm cloud protected region beyond this point.
Ooh. That doesn't sound... Oh, there's bad stuff in there, too. Is it like a window? Oh, wow, there's spawners like crazy in there.
Let's do this.
Ah, dang it.
You just can go up there?
Yeah.
I'm in your body.
You are? Oh my god! Ooh. Ooh, okay. We did well just then. We both want to go the same direction.
Oh my gosh. Start taking these out.
Yep.
Okay. Ouch! I got this guy.
That guy.
You know, the lava bucket, once again.
Yeah, the lava bucket seems pretty prime.
Prime.
Prime time.
And ready. Huh. I'm completing this ladder thing here, or I'm trying to anyway. I don't have any wood on me. What's over that way, dude?
Lots of spawners and breaking them.
Oh, okay. Maybe.
Okay, back. I just need to find my pants. I didn't find my pants.
Story of my life.
I know. Found everything but the pants. Oh, hello, spider.
Okay, there's a lot more stuff up here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh good.
What happened? Beef, you're down there, Beef!
I know, just keep.
Yeah. Everything's on me. You get out of there. A baby's coming towards you. Okay, you're fine. You're good.
Ow, no, he withered me through the block!
Oh no. Well, you're not gonna die. You won't die to wither. Okay, you're out of there, right?
You will die to wither.
Oh, will you?
Then I'm dead.
Beef withered.
I withered away.
Did you know that you could die from wither?
I just saw it firsthand. I had a good friend. He died of wither.
Did you go up still? Where'd you? Oh, okay, I see
you. F you, get my stuff.
F you, get my stuff.
Oh my god, man. That's not even fair. He withered me through the block.
I got your stuff.
This game is so broken. You got it,
yeah.
Dude?
Yeah, I got your stuff. All right. We have another iron bar from somewhere.
Oh, sweet. I'm coming up. I'm really close. I'm coming up, so let's
go. I'm coming up. Boop,
boop. Oh man, my sword's about to break.
I want the world to know that wither cheated. that wither ain't got to go.
He does have to go.
Yeah, sorry. I screwed that up. Okay, where are you?
He's right at the top.
I hear all sorts of things through these two doors. Oh, I see. You guys went around the edge.
It's two doors.
Yeah, we're
behind you, good.
Oh my fucking god! Woo!
Hey, I'm here.
Hey,
can I have my things?
Holy crap, dude! My body hurts after that. I threw my sword at you.
Here you go. You got any arrows and torches? That's all I really need.
God, I wish there was a. Do you have any pants?
No, I shit in them and threw them away.
You took my torches. I mean, my arrows.
Chad. I split them with you. I split. Oh, I'm sorry. I split.
Chad, did I? Did I? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Thanks.
I didn't have any arrows.
Okay. Here you go.
I did take some of your arrows, Beef.
Yes. That's okay. All right. Are we making any progress there?
Yeah. I broke all the spawners in there. We're just gonna kill everything. My sword just broke, so I gotta go back down and get a new sword.
Here, we're gonna have many. I have many. I have lots of swords.
Okay. Good.
He's a man of many swords.
Yeah.
There's a lot of bad stuff up top. Oh, you son of a...
Coming to help?
Yeah, it's fine.
Well, they must be coming from up there, then.
Yeah. There's a huge hole there because of the creeper explosion.
I see. That
knocked
me
off.
Yeah.
I see. So down here, all we really have left is just mobs. It looks like all the spawners are gone.
Yeah. And up here, there's mobs.
There's a iron ingot down there too.
Oops.
Try to get these guys out. Oh, good.
Son of a bitch.
Chad's got it.
I got it.
Chad's got it.
Oh.
See, that was my plan the whole
Careful,
time.
Don't fall in that hole. You've done that before. Remember monstrosity? That was so bad.
Okay. We're doing good. We can break some of these ladders to rearrange.
Make one singular ladder of awesomeness.
Yeah. Let me place that there. Put that here. I have so many items in my inventory. Oh my gosh. Let me trash some stuff. Like this eye and flesh.
Yeah, trash some flesh.
Fuel.
I feel like this is the way we gotta do it, man. For this map. We just gotta go slowly.
Yeah. I don't mind a challenge, though.
No, I think we're doing good. Oh, thanks, Beef. I gave up on that. I had to trash stuff.
Ow! Oh, wow.
Where'd that come from?
That guy right there.
This jerk. He fell down here.
Oh my god.
Did he hit you a second time?
1.5 hearts.
A second time?
A second time? Are you gonna live with that? Are you gonna take that?
I have to take it. I can't kill him.
Are you gonna let him be fronting like that?
Be fronting?
In front of your mates?
My homies?
Jeez, in front of your homies?
He's gonna hit me again and I'm gonna fall and
die. I got your back. I'm your wingman.
I don't know.
Are
you drunk again?
What are you turning on, dude? You're just flipping switches like it doesn't matter.
I am flipping switches like it doesn't matter. Because I'm lighting it up.
Defense units.
I'm setting off the defense units. We're defending.
You know what those are? Like, each one of these that we spawn is 1,000 zombies coming after us.
That's probably what it is, too.
You know, each one of these that we decide that we're going to flip. Okay.
What's that noise?
Sounded like a spider?
Yeah, that's what it sounded like.
Are you thinking
why I asked?
Now entering surveillance depot.
Oh.
But before we go in there, we must pause here for a moment and say goodbye to you guys. We love you so much, but we cannot continue on. We're out of time.
Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.